And the coach who guided Samo Farah to 4 Olympic gold medals has been banned for 4 years after being found guilty of doping violations. Alberto Salazar took charge of Mr. Farah's career in January of 2011 and was his coach until after his 10th straight global title in October of 2017. After a 4-year investigation by the US Anti-Doping Agency, he's been found guilty on a series of charges brought against him. Mo Farah has denied any wrongdoing.